ActiveBatch's powerful automation system has proven capabilities to execute a million jobs every 24 hours. And like many organizations, you may have multiple departments or groups accessing one ActiveBatch scheduler on a daily basis. With ActiveBatch's Virtual Root functionality, you can isolate access to the job scheduler by department, group, or individual. Currently, we are connected to the root level of the job scheduler as an ActiveBatch administrator, and we have access to all ActiveBatch objects associated to the scheduler. As an administrator, we can see that there are many other objects residing on the job scheduler that are accessible by multiple departments, the accounting department being one of them. However, users from other departments can also see and potentially access the same jobs, folders, or plans. In order to assist users in complying with security and privacy requirements, ActiveBatch's unique capabilities can limit access and isolate objects from other departments or groups. Let's connect to a virtual root via the hostname slash plan. So let's say that the accounting department needs to execute a financial reporting job or a series of jobs. Since the administrator has created virtual roots for each department, the accounting department will only have visibility and access to the objects associated to their virtual root, and will not see any other job scheduler objects that are out of scope from the virtual root. In turn, the human resources department and other departments for which virtual roots were created will no longer have visibility to the accounting department's objects. Another way to create and access virtual roots is via Active Directory or Atom. Let's publish a virtual root to Active Directory and connect to the accounting department from there. As an administrator, right-click on the accounting department object, click Advanced, and then Publish. Click OK to publish to Active Directory. Now let's connect to the accounting department's virtual root via Active Directory. Accessing and creating virtual roots can also be done via Atom.